Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I included this product link in the description to find the most up-to-date pricing. Stay tuned and let's get into the video. Canon Vixia HFR 72 camcorder. The Canon Vixia HFR 72 is something we have been waiting for quite some time. This particular video camera has been on the radar for many videographers for quite some time, and today, we are going to find out whether or not all the wait was worth it. The HFR 72 covers up some of the much-needed features in the Canon 4K camcorder. For starters, you're getting a healthy 32 gigs of internal storage. In addition to that, you're also getting the built-in Wi-Fi, something that a lot of camcorders are normally missing out on. In addition to that, a 3.28 megapixel sensor is capable of shooting videos at full HD resolution, and for those who are wondering about the relatively low pixel count, we have already stated the common misconception. With said, for those doubting the recording prowess of this amazing video camera should know that the video camera performs exceptionally well in almost all the lighting cases and kind of makes us want to start shooting short films using this camera. No, you're not getting a DSLR level experience of videos, but what you're getting is pretty significant, and way better than all the smartphones that ever so popularly can record on 4K. Another amazing thing about this budget camcorder is obviously the UI, quite possibly one of the best user interfaces we have seen on a Canon 4K camcorder, and we are pleased to announce that Canon has done an amazing job. However, not everything is good about this. For starters, Canon didn't find time to make changes to the video quality of this camera, as the videos that come out of it still look the same. However, do keep in mind that we are certainly not claiming that the video quality is bad, as it happens to be one of the redeeming qualities. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.